my story is going to be about the one time I went fishing in the Gulf and got stranded. So me and my friends, a couple guys, we went to, let's see, Newport Richey. It's a little bit up north. So went up there, got a boat. It was a catamaran. If you guys know what that is, it's a double hull boat. And it's like really steady, stable, so it won't fall. So we went with that today. Four or five miles out until we got to the sandbar. We decided to just chill there, drink a little bit. We put the boat inside, like, in the sandbar. We decided to anchor right there. I guess the anchor wasn't, I guess, in the ground good enough. So we started to notice the boat started to drift a little bit farther out. So we had to either swim for it or let it just float away and just call somebody up. I decided to swim for it because I didn't, my phone was not working, it was dead, it was still on the boat. So as I was swimming for it, I started